Hello, today I will show you the solution to the problem of staying on the black screen when trying to overclock your monitor. First, press Windows dot and R keys simultaneously and write this and press Enter.
Wait for the computer to boot.
And choose what I choose. Spam the F4 key while your computer is restarting. Press Win plus R and write what I wrote. Select Boot. Select Base Video and click Apply. And your monitor is now working. Please like video and subscribe me.